The same goes for Super Bowl Sunday. We want our fans to be safe. They need to be smart. They need to wear their PPE. They need to be gathering in small groups. We worked with the CDC about their advice that came out last Saturday about staying at home and doing it with family and household members. And we believe that's the way it should happen. We're all going to enjoy the Super Bowl a little different this year. And Sunday won't be any different.